Good morning. How you doing? Let's play a little Avorion today.
Hey, what's up? It's Doc. I'm back after a couple day hiatus. Setting up my... I don't want to connect. Battery upgrades. Quad cannon torque, 110. Let's buy that. Double Tesla to 96. Those are cheap. Okay, we got those. P. Salvaging, put that down there. Cancel. Salvaging. Miner. Mine. Okay, and this is one up out in between. This is tail G. F. No, that's my ship. I'm doing now G. F. Orders. Escort me. Let me get away from here. I'm gonna go let him get over here. What's this? Trentium. I'm gonna go. Switch to sector. I guess if I might eliminate while I'm waiting. We're gonna go over there towards that Trentium. Oh, there goes a hidden. Did I see a hidden? You must not have. So I'm going to have to up my turrets, combat capabilities on this ship. Four. Okay. shields are down on him. Come on, wait, I have to come out. They can catch up. That's cargo. Oh, that's my fighters. They'll catch up. See if I get any swirlies over there. P. Jump over there first, make sure there's nothing in there hostile, and go get my two ships. Where are they? There, we need to get there. So. Is that? Nothing. Go wait. Somebody is mining neonite. Once I get enough tritium, I'm going to upgrade my other two ships to this model. Got a lot more fighter space, a lot more cargo hold, yada yada yada. I'll put the salvagers on there. Out the miners. Shoot, I hate that. Been playing some Starfleet Academy. Some of those missions. Ooh, it's easy. My honey. Okay. That's it. Tritium. That's what I want to do. 105 seconds. I think I'll do the salvaging first. I might do the mining. She's do the mining. Upgrade the ship that's there. Screen if I go there. Sorry about that. I meant to hopefully not pop down. Sorry about that again. So while that's doing. Okay. See, that's the stations. Because something I figured out, I don't know if I found it on camera or off camera, but you can get your stations, like mining fighters in your home sector, and salvaging fighters in your home sector, and fighters. And depending on what station, it type it, it's gonna wait till it to do one, but you can tell it to mine, fight, defend this sector, or fight enemies, mine, or salvage. And it'll be pretty much automatically. And if some enemy comes in and they attack it, usually when you go there, because they kind of center on you. Or you have an enemy faction close by that will defend it. I'm thinking about that one sector where the traffic is, making sure I don't have defend, but have salvage. And I have something smaller going there. Finally. Come on, let's hopefully there's nothing here for me to fight. Okay, it's taking a while. It's been a long time since I've been to this sector, but it says it has tritium. I don't know how much tritium, But there's tritium. Just like I said, I'm gonna slowly but surely make myself core worn. So I don't see anything else around the edge. Got plenty of neonite around me. It looks like some iron, and I'll see. I see how many, it should do so automatically. I don't see any hidden mass sectors. I think that might be broken. I'm just going to go to the green flashing ones. Attack enemies, you can set your bases to attack enemies. Mine or salvage, or patrol cat, a sector, etc. Where is he? Okay, he's there. Calculate that. I see plenty of neonite, but no tritium. Tritium, he should jump over there with me. Now, think about that little salt and having them defend and all. I'm gonna put about two. F. G. Order. Salvage. That's gonna get me. Tritium. Argo. Get in my Argo and send this sucker to mine. Let me know if you want me to do this on the live stream one day. I finally got my setup just about ready and did some testing.
Good night, have fun, and remember, keep on gaming.